is fan behavior.
1, 2, 3, let's switch this up.
The sweet life of Maya
and Aileen.
Okay, we're gonna do beautiful subscribers. What we're doing today.
So, if y'all haven't seen the makeup and music Mondays with Olivia Rodrigo Sour, y'all need to go check that out. It is a segment on our channel where we do makeup and we listen to music. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Y'all don't know. Let me just rant a little bit about my boy Isaac Dunbar. He is a self-made musician, artist, artiste, creative, whatever you want to call it. He is all of that and more, and we're just gonna be listening to his EP called Evil Twin, or album, EP or album, whatever you want to call it. But we are gonna be reacting to that while we're doing our makeup. So we have chosen, just like the other video, the Sour video, we've chosen different makeup looks, or not different looks, but a makeup look we're gonna do for album. So this is the one I have, very grunge.
Oh, here's mine. Can you see her?
Very emo. Oh yeah.
That I decided to go with.
Cause we're trying to like dress inspired by the album.
Laying on himself.
Yeah.
Okay, you saw it for long enough.
First song on the album is Pink Party. Which I've already heard. We both heard, but we're still gonna be listening to it. What about it?
This is what I'm using first. Didn't I ask you to get that before we started recording?
Yeah, it's a little raw on your face. Wow. Hey. I was like, I could be some. There's nothing really to say about Pink Party, but it's a rager. It's a rager. And that's all you really need to know. My evil twin. Man, don't mind him.
I wonder if the demon voice is him.
You know what? While it's playing, can I just talk about Isaac for a second and how I like discovered him? Would people care?
Probably not. Wait for Isaac to see this.
Right?
Oh my gosh. I'm over here like, I don't know. So I'll just,
you don't know,
pretend
about
like I've been a fan forever.
Girl, I've been a fan since I first heard about Isaac. The first song I've ever heard of Isaac is freshman year, which is his first song that he's ever posted in his discography. So yeah, I've always been a fan of Isaac. Yeah. And if he sees this, I love you. We need to collaborate.
Okay, my blemishes are starting to disappear on camera, therefore I don't need to put a lot more makeup on.
Wow.
This is me doing makeup. There's a difference between her makeup and my makeup. My makeup is, can you see the sores and the blemishes and the acne that you saw in the beginning? No?
Wow.
Okay, then we're doing
good.
Not
saying that acne needs to be covered, but it's each his own.
I'm not clowning anybody who wears makeup, because I think makeup is really cool. If I was really artistic, y'all see how amazing I am. I don't bake. I don't. Y'all are gonna clown
me. Yeah, we're really
gonna
see her. Cause y'all saw my like makeup routine. I done really already showed y'all. But y'all don't know nothing about like her makeup routine and how she does her makeup.
First of all, I'd like you all to know that I'm covering my entire face in concealer.
Yeah. Well, cut the line, cause you're selfish.
Hey.
It's fan behavior. You're a fan. As a result of my cold demeanor.
Stop it. Get some help.
On to track number 3, we have Rendezvous.
I forgot she told y'all what we was listening to. I'm over here just
jamming, doing makeup. I miss ya in our rendezvous. I lost my picture.
What a shame for you.
I can win.
I decided to screenshot it. You know what, y'all? I think I'm gonna put a little bit of mascara on here because you can see the lack of sleep.
Yeah. You know what? I kind of want to do this.
My nose itches.
Change of plans. The second time I'm doing this in a video, but I'm changing it. Moments. And let me give y'all a little story time while it's moment. It's nothing bad. Listen with you.
She has the naughty songs.
It's not.
You are taking all of the space. It's just you being disrespectfully annoying.
They can't even see that. What is that?
This is mom's.
Liquid liner.
Yeah.
For your eyebrows? Why are you using that for your eyebrows?
I don't know.
You know, you could tell there's some people on set that know how to do makeup, and there's other people on set who just don't know how to do it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You know what I'm saying? Isaac is a very underrated like artist. I just feel like he deserves more recognition. I see more of y'all listening to Isaac Dunbar or else. What is going on with Isaac? Because there's something happening there that me as a viewer, them as a viewer, do not like. Track on the album, and to be honest, we're almost done with this, so we might have to play another album of Isaac Dunbar's. We could really just go through his whole discography at this point, but this is Love or the Lack Thereof. What is going on, Maya? Do you need help? Because no, I can help you with a wing, girl. I can give you a wing moment.
I look from here. It looks good.
You guys tell us in the comments. Isaac, where's the music?
Oh, he came out with Bleach.
We need more. Ooh. We need more than Bleach. We need an album. Yeah, we need an album. And we need an album. And if you don't give us an album?
She's not going to do anything. Okay, from here, y'all can't tell how bad it looks. So I'll stop doing this. I'll just do this.
Number 6, Kissy Kissy. Which is like a 2000s inspired type beat. And I love it. I love it. I fantasize about you today and tomorrow. Forever. Let's premise this video by saying she is not a makeup artist right now. Right now, she is not professing to be any type of makeup artist. She has not had the training. Like, I'm not saying I'm a good makeup artist or whatever, but I've watched videos on how to do.
I went from like black to pink in 2 seconds.
Black pink in your area. That's that. Black pink in your area. Oh my gosh, if you guys want us to react to black pink.
Look at that, I look pink.
La la, forever.
I don't know why I asked to do makeup.
You can do it. It might take us a couple albums to go, but it's okay. Last track on the album is The World and All Her Pearls.
Where's
through all of that in this album, and then we ended off with a peaceful type note.
I look grunge.
Let me see.
You couldn't say anything nice.
Oh, you didn't even let me process the look happening. What
are you? You're yelling at me right now.
I love how artists aren't afraid to step out of their box and kind of like give you each genre. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. I forgot that she was talking to me.
Wow. So the eyebrows are carved. Now we're about to blend the whole face, and then we're gonna get into the look, if y'all forgot. She is over there, you know, perfecting her look, making the liner sharp. So we have finished Evil Twin. Any remarks, closing comments on Evil Twin?
My favorite is fan behavior.
My favorite is also fan behavior. I blasted that song straight when it came out. So we're gonna move on to a different.
I love how, first of all, stop, pause. I didn't even see her look. This is what she decided to choose for grunge.
Makeup drawer, which is very fitting for this little video we're doing. Makeup drawer. Where I'm living on my fantasy right now. Shit. It's a makeup drawer while doing makeup. I've never even tried it.
We're gonna do the lip now.
Wait, what about the other eye? You fully neglected the other eye. I could be hiding
beneath, but you wouldn't. It's the auto-tune for me.
Right?
He cusses a lot.
I'm sorry. Eyebrows blending.
I fixed my eyebrow. Mine looks exactly like hers.
Really?
No, yours.
Mine?
Mine look like yours. Like, hold on.
I could pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, please don't put that on there. You're not speaking French good.
Oh! So we've done the base. Let me get in some good lights. Y'all can see the base.
See the snatch nose. See what it do. See what it be.
Now wish that I could say I'm sorry for the kind of love that wants to hold me. So the inner body deem my holy.
I'm gonna show y'all guys a technique that I do. When you wanna get a really snatched look like this. Out the corners of my eyes and I go up like this. Amount of powder you can choose for yourself, but I like to have a lot of powder, but make sure it's precise or whatever.
So no, no. Follow your authority. I bet you like it.
But yeah, don't blend it out when it's right there, because you really need to, you know, snatch it up.
You know you so dirty for doing me like this.
Oh, I'm dirty!
Picking the prettiest look you can find. Is up over here looking like, ooh.
You picked that! I thought that was weird that you picked that! But to each his own, I guess. Raw, raw. Raw, raw.
Insects.
We don't want to scare the children. You know, it kind of looks like a little anime lip moment, I guess. But like anime with emo, you know?
Men in Black.
Okay. We're going to bring it up. You see that? We have elongated the little... I tried to help you! Viewers, then I said, do you need help?
I just want to say, though,
like, I'm not perfect. Like, obviously, if this comes out bad, I just want to let y'all know I am a self-proclaimed makeup artist, okay? Nobody has given me the rite of passage, so...
I am a makeup artist.
Are you gonna finish filling that lip? I remember that SNL and they were talking about their drunk stories. And
their drunk stories?
Drunk stories. Oh. If you wanna go ahead and pop that beanie back on.
Yeah.
That's what I just thought about.
It's progressively getting chaotic.
Right? Period though. Oh boy. Fourth track on the album is Boy.
I've eaten too much.
Too much what?
Love?
I feel like I should get into the cracks so that it looks like I have more of a lip rather than just two brown things on my face. Like,
you're right. Just really trying to get that sharp, but like, I don't really know. Oh, I should be looking here. I feel like looking here. What do you think?
You look great.
You think so? No. I know what
I'm not doing this now. So I gave myself an extension?
Extension. Oh, you gave yourself very much, you drill the ends on. Okay. I'm gonna go over this with liquid liner, y'all. This track on the album is Squirtin's Creep, which I love.
So let's do my other eyebrow. Cause this side looks amazing.
Definitely messed this up. It's definitely messed up. It's messed up.
And our end product be our end product.
Mm-mm, I'm not about to keep it like this.
It's very thick. Why don't you use this?
Wait, the other eye?
Yeah. Oh. What does she mean I am? An amateur?
First song 38
minutes
on album.
And I haven't done my other eye.
Exactly. Sometimes makeup takes a while. 9 times out of 10, it will take a while. This is baby Isaac. This is when he's super young.
When on my lips.
Boom, boom, boom. That was not that bad.
You can see the hope leaving my face. Mm. You gotta put gems on your face?
Yeah.
Girl, you're not gonna get to gems.
Yes, I am. Watch me. Woman on the hills.
I'm not gonna lie, from where I'm sitting, it looks like worm on the hills.
Worm on the hills.
How she need more and less?
Girl, she's a difficult lady to work with.
He stopped doing all them runs when he got older. I was like, thank God. No offense, Isaac, you're great.
Wow.
Everything is like runs. And it's like, that's good, you know? Not hating. But
there's more to you than that.
Yeah, you have such good vocal cords.
Yeah, we'll definitely be taking pictures.
Pictures?
Yeah, so that's what I did for the last one.
pictures for what?
To show them our makeup. Like, we're going to show the end product, but, like, take pictures.
I'm not taking pictures of this. I mean, I look too good to stay captured in a moment.
You look too good to be stuck in one moment in time.
Yeah.
You're back.
You know he ain't got no ass. Yo, he's bomb. Exactly.
I was thinking the same.
He know good and all well. Told him, don't turn your back. He ain't got no offense.
No offense, Isaac, if you ever watch this. We love you. Palace room. Be her fool. Or murder. Or murder.
This is called Blonde. Yeah. She didn't tell y'all what this was. Sorry. I'm over here like... I don't know. I just pick up fast. So if you see me lip singing to some song, like the last couple of songs, it's because I pick up fast.
Girl, I really think this is cute.
You look good.
A few blemishes, but we could work with it.
I love how you point out all of your insecurities and flaws.
I know. It's a habit.
You should stop.
This is mine.
Your family and your friends will be stuck right here till the end. Thread me.
Oh, thread. It's giving. I think it's giving grunge. It's giving grunge. It's giving mine. It is.
I'm gonna go find something to put in my nose as a tattoo. I mean,
what?
As a piercing. I'm gonna sneak away.
We're gonna do a little magic. Maya, what is this? What is this? This is a whole different video, guys. This is a whole different video than what y'all came here for. What y'all came for is not what you're receiving right now. I'm sorry, guys. You have to go through this.
I'm gonna put it back in my notes when she's done.
Judge yourself to this match.
So I'm done.
Ferrari.
Where do they go?
This is what I'm looking for.
Guys, I'm really trying not to sing in these videos so y'all don't know that I can sing.
I'm trying not to sing in the videos. Sings.
That's different.
Every song.
See that wingmanship?
Look at that.
Would finally subside. My words have turned to stone.
What is happening? What? I don't like the energy we've created in the studio today.
I am downward spiraling.
I see.
Did you do the other eyes?
Yeah, but it's not as dark. They're sisters, not twins. What do you think?
I think it looks good.
You think I should fix something?
I think you should just modify it and not need tweezers. So, due to the fact that I did it on one side, I think I'll do it on both sides.
Oh, hi. Cologne. Like a Euphoria character. In a good way. I said that the last video. I said I look like a Euphoria character, but we're not gonna get into it.
Why aren't you saying anything?
What do you want me to say?
What do you think?
What do I think? I think it's definitely creative. It's definitely creative, and I could see that. And I think we can all see that. We could see that you're a visionary.
I'm the true makeup artist here.
Obviously.
You can see the perfect eyebrows.
Period. It's giving
snap.
And
then you can see the perfect wing. Like, there we go. Perfect wing. I'll pull here too so you can see it.
Right? Period.
And then we have...
Give us a little fear.
Simba.
You're not wrong. There.
I'm just going to keep adding until, you know, it's over.
Feel a type of way.
So she has like brown lips. Sorry. Time is our girl's best friend. Girl, I love this song.
You were so cool. Had all of their toys. A simple decoy. You wanted the world. And all of her pearls. I did what I could do. Drive my life away on Cherry Cabernet.
She doesn't drink.
I obviously don't drink, guys.
I don't either. What did I say?
Right, she.
in this blue Versace.
He couldn't drink at that time either.
No, he couldn't. Girl, if y'all want a lip tutorial, I got y'all. I got y'all.
If you guys ever want a makeup look on how to look like somebody punched you in your eye, I could do that.
She got y'all. Your side, on your side. Yeah. Alright, so we gonna color in the lead. Like me. Like so, like that.
Oh, not her stealing tabs.
It's definitely all original. We're giving.
See how she doesn't look grunge?
But I do. Am I giving grunge? Or, you know what I'm saying?
Wow. Sorry, it's not grunge.
Who, me or
you? New!
Guys, comment down below. Am I giving grunge?
You're not. You're giving grunge.
In a good way.
I'm over the auto-tune.
Really, you can really see how he used auto-tune more in his like other music, or his like, you know what I'm saying? I think. Let's look at her. I love how like the makeup looks in the like this mirror. It's still kind of giving. Wait, what's the mom from the Addams Family? Morticia or something?
Morticia?
Yeah, I feel like that could be a look for her in the best way possible.
So what I'm hearing is I look dead.
So that has been all of Isaac Dunbar's discography on his EPs, on his album. We have done our makeup looks. Show them our reference pictures, because that's what I did. This is my reference picture. I know it doesn't look exactly like it, but I tried to do as close as possible.
It looks exactly the same.
Period. So now we
just want to state. Grunge isn't this.
It is, though. It is. Do y'all think this is grunge? Because I feel like this could be a style of grunge.
You look amazing and I look grunge, and then she gets on the scene looking like Princess Poppy seed.
Excuse me, please. You see this, guys? Like, this is like giving grunge. It's giving like grunge. It's giving grunge.
Grunge wear.
You see it. You see the grunge. Hairs are my motivators. What do you think about the music? Fine.
I stated everything I needed to state while he was singing.
I think he is an artist, a visionary, and he should be treated as such. I need you guys to give him more recognition because he deserves more recognition, in my humble opinion. I think that, yeah, stream Isaac, period.
I got some dust on my
shirt. Number one fan. Stream. So thank you guys for watching our video. Comment down below which makeup look you like the best. We want to see your recreations of our makeup look. So just comment down below. Don't be afraid to hit that subscribe
button. Why are you being so ghetto? I'm going to do the ending.
Okay.
I would like all of you to comment down below and tell me how amazing I look.
Oh!
And how she isn't grunge. And then if you could please put down there what grunge is. I literally look like Malik in makeup. No hate to Malik because he's
we
awesome.
We love Malik. If Malik ever came across this video, we wouldn't know what to do with ourselves.
She wouldn't know what to do with herself. I already look like him.
Wow. Lindsay.
I'm definitely going to insert a picture
of Malik. Stay tuned for our next Makeup and Monday because we will be there.
I will not be there.
We will. What do you guys want us to listen to? Oh yeah, comment down below what you want us to listen to.
I'm not going to be here. This is not my Gigiana.
But it can be.
It's not.
It can be.
It's not.
don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button.
I'm not gonna beg for subscribers.
Don't be afraid, we don't bite. Hit that subscribe button. I know y'all be tuning in, so hit that subscribe button. Better hit that subscribe button. She'll haunt you in your dreams if you don't hit that subscribe button.